And your $2 million, darling, you give love a bad name. Yeah.